Taking a break from its science mission flights, the Stratospheric Observatory for Infrared Astronomy, or SOFIA, came to NASA Ames Research Center to offer tours to employees and VIPs alike. The observatory consists of a 100-inch or 2.5-meter diameter telescope mounted inside a highly modified Boeing 747SP aircraft that can fly at altitudes up to 41,000 feet above sea level. For 2 days, the aircraft was opened up so that dignitaries, members of the media, NASA employees, and the general public could take self-guided tours of the aircraft. To honor the occasion, Mr. Roderick Bersamina, a member of U.S. Congresswoman Anna Eshoo's staff, presented a flag that was flown over the U.S. Capitol in recognition of SOFIA to Ames Director Pete Warden and Dryden Deputy Director Pat Stoliker. Another VIP in attendance was German Consul General Peter Rothen from the San Francisco Consulate. In addition, a tweet-up was held as a special event for a select group of about 50 people. These tweeps, or people who frequently use Twitter, were given the opportunity to hear presentations from SOFIA researchers, tour NASA Ames facilities, and discover the aircraft in person. The primary goal of the SOFIA program is to use infrared observations of the universe to further scientific knowledge in the field of astronomy and astrophysics. SOFIA is housed at NASA's Dryden Aircraft Operations Facility in Palmdale, California, and is a cooperative effort between NASA and DLR, the German Aerospace Agency.